since it's two sides of the same coin. So they are giving you a fake reality of the global warming combined with the terrorism threat. It's quite easy to give you a fake reality because they make sure at the top, since they run the whole economy and the moneyed system which runs the corporations, which runs the factories which make all the produce. I mean, for an example, Homeland Security is now backing some big toy companies to put out equipment or toy equipment which children will see going through airports and things like that, like scanners and metal detectors and all that kind of stuff, supposedly to get them used to it and see it as fun. Oh yeah, fun. And it will be fun, I suppose, as you can scan each other and you can grow up thinking it's all quite normal. I wonder if they'll give them those hand gloves and finger condoms for body cavity searches as well in the toys. It's just amazing how they can train us from a very early age, and the parents generally see nothing wrong because the parents themselves have been completely brainwashed before their children were even born, and they see no harm in it. Anything really, if it keeps the little and quiet, they'll buy it for them and unwillingly and unknowingly help indoctrinate that child. Well, that's the end of my presentation. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope it's helped you understand a bit more. And if you would like a copy of this presentation, I have typed it out and I have added links into it so that you can go and check all this information out for yourself. If you go to my bio page, you can contact me through there, or alternatively you can email me at miketheedge@hotmail.co.uk, which is miketheedge@hotmail.co.uk, and I'll send you a copy of this presentation. Like I say, I'm going to put loads of links on it so you can check out the people I've just talked about, Bertrand Russell and people like that, and Zygmunt Brzezinski, also the scientists from the conference, stuff like, you can check all out. You can check all the planets warming up. I'm going to put all the links on there. I hope this helped you. Thank you for listening, and I'm Mike Eastwood. Now back to the rest of the show.
You're listening to the Edge Radio Program, a show so hot, your radio might catch on fire.
Uvu is the next evolution in online communication, an easy way to have face-to-face video chat. Talk one-on-one, or up to six people at one time in 3D smooth video display with clear sound. Record and send messages to those on and off the Uvu service. Chat with up to six people, or send messages to users that are even offline. Uvu can send files large as 25 megabytes and up to 20 files at one time. Uvu is remarkable, easy to use, easy to download, and easy to install, and best of all, it is free. Uvu, the official video conference service of the Edge TV broadcast. If you would like this free service, please contact uvu.com. That's www.oovoo.com.
Take a journey to mysterious Ireland with Mysterious World Ireland. Relive the ancient past through the eyes of the Celts as they invaded the Sacred Isle in search of their destinies. Learn about the supernatural exploits of St. Patrick as he turned the world of ancient Ireland upside down. You can use Mysterious World Ireland to visit Ireland either on your next vacation or from the comfort of your own home. Available at Amazon or through a bookstore near you. Or call 1-800-247-6553. That's 1-800-247-6553. Or visit ireland.mysteriousworld.com.
Political and religious news, supernatural happenings, unexplained mysteries, conspiracy theories, and special guests along with your calls right here on the Edge Radio Broadcast with your host, Daniel Ott.
Drums begin to fade.